Hi, my name is Joost Tenuit. I'm the design director of Mazda Motor Europe, and I'm happy today to give you a brief introduction of the design of the MX30, our very first full electric vehicle. Of course, the design of the MX30 is based on our design philosophy, which we call Cordo. And for the MX30, we wanted to explore the boundaries of Cordo, and therefore we call the design concept of the MX30 human modern. So very modern, a very pure expression, but with a human touch and a link to the lifestyle of our customers. If you look at the basic design of the car, you will see the bottom area is dark, SUV-like, and it will protect your car in the city environment. Then you have on top, of course, beautifully honed surfaces of our bodywork. And then we have a very lightweight glass house on top with a coupe-like feeling, but don't worry, it has ample space on the inside. Going to the front, you can see the typical Mazda integration of headlamp and grille, but for the MX30, we want them to have a more sympathetic and more friendly expression. So we reduce the size of the three-dimensional grille, and through LED technology, we were able to reduce the size of the headlamps as well. Talking about lamps, if you look at the rear lamps, you will see an identical light design with a circular element and a horizontal element, so that when you follow the MX30 at night, you will recognize it as a true Mazda.